Dear sweet chickadee, it was your birthday. It had maybe been 2 weeks. And you turned to me and you said, I know the other girls think I'm crazy, but this guy, he gets me. He really hears me. Of course, you told me all this, and I completely forgot because, like the other girls, I kind of thought you were being a bit irrational. I mean, you just met this guy, you fell in love with him, and you barely knew him. But you got to know him, and he got to know you.
Christopher, from the moment you spoke to me, you've surprised me, captivated me, and challenged me in a way that no one ever has. I love you. For all that you are, all that you have been, and all that you're yet to be.
My dearest Candace May, who would have guessed that first brief exchange in a crowded place would lead to a lifetime together? But to me, it's really no surprise at all, because in that moment, we caught a glimpse of what each of us was longing for. And almost 3 years later, I know I've found the answer to so many of my heart's longings in you. You're a fox. Today is the day. You are my world and soulmate. I got you. My person, my lover forever, your future wife, Candace.
On our wedding day, Candace May, I am overflowing with excitement this morning. Cannot wait to see your radiant face, to embrace you and start our huge life adventure. I didn't fall in love with you, I walked into love with you. With my eyes wide open, choosing to take every step along the way. This is happening. Hi, baby.
You look amazing.
I love you so much. I love you. Baby. It's today. Forever isn't about you and me, but us. It's about believing in the tenacity of our love.
There will be hardships and sadness, but I promise to persevere with you again and again. In our life struggles, you will never be alone.
I do believe in fate and destiny, but I also believe we are fated to do the things we choose anyway. And I choose you in 100 lifetimes, in 100 worlds, in any version of reality. I find you and I choose you. I got you, babe.
I can now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss your bride.
Give you the best of myself. My love, my patience, my hard work, good cooking, my funniest jokes and my deepest secrets, my romance and my adoration. Before all my friends and family, in the shadow of the mountain, between the ocean and the sky, I promise myself and all these things to you. I don't want to forget this.